nobody fucking with me, nigga.
Welcome back, Best Uni Crew. It's your girl. Coming out today, do the shower curtain finally after 15 years. Got the shower curtain here from, Family Dollar. Dollar General. I can't remember. I think Dollar General because it's a Comfort Bay. Dollar General. And I think it was like $8 or whatever. And it is 100% polyester material. So, if you are not familiar with my bathroom set, I've been working on for the last 3 years. I haven't put it up yet or nothing, but I will be doing that soon. It's when I did the garbage can, the little soap thingy, the little toothbrush holder, all that good stuff. So, and I did a light fixture. Yeah, cute, right? So, my bathroom is separate. It's like my sink area, and then it's like a room with my toilet and everything in it. But it is what it is. So, I'm going to do the shower curtain to match it. And what took this video so long is we couldn't figure out how to get the image super, super, super big. And because I only have a 15 by 15 heat press, I could get it a certain size, but it still would look naked. So I'm like, you know, I was on the phone with Miss Tashonda, and I came up with, I could just put a whole bunch of heads going down, you know, the shower curtain. That way I won't have to, I work harder, but at the end of the day, maybe I can, it won't look so naked, if that makes any sense. So I already printed my images. I got the image off Google. I really couldn't say per se where and how this and this and third. I always Google black girl art. And everybody always holler, they ain't find this, they ain't find it. If I can find it, goddamn it, you can find it. Evidently, you're not looking hard enough. You're not doing your research. Keep searching. Click on a picture that looks somewhat similar to it. And until it gets you where you gotta go. But, in this picture here. But I will upload the picture for you in the community. I will just put the picture up. I have put the picture up before. So some of y'all might got it, some of y'all don't. Some of y'all are new subscribers. And welcome, welcome, welcome. While y'all are listening to this part here, go ahead and hit that like button. Y'all don't realize if y'all hit the like button, that helps me out. It recommends my videos to newcomers. And, you know, it get me my viewers I need. So don't just come over here and just be watching, man. I'm sick of that. But go ahead and hit the like button now. Hit the share button. Whatever you need to do, get me out there. Help me. If you're saying I'm helping you, let me help somebody else. So we're going to get started. Like I said, I am using a sublimation printer. My printer is an Epson EcoTank 2720. You can get it from Walmart, Amazon. This is what it looks like. Let me move some of this trash. If you can see it, that's what it looks like. It's still printing. I printed up to almost 13, 14 sheets because I really don't know how many it's going to take for me to cover this whole shower curtain thing. So that's what we're about to do. So yeah, we'll get started. Okay, so y'all make sure y'all shout out my mama Gloria Wright in the comments. Shout her out and tell her thanks. She bought me this big old thing of butcher paper from Amazon, and she bought me this tripod that y'all sitting on right now, and it is amazing. Y'all ain't got to worry about me hitting y'all in the head like I usually do and dropping y'all on the floor. So we're going to get started. I'm going to try to use the butcher paper. You know a girl like to save money and everything. So I was using copy paper. To me, it was easier. But we're going to work, see how this right here works. So this will be the first time I'm using butcher paper. Everybody kept saying, get you some butcher paper. Get you some butcher paper. So my mama bought me some. And we're going to just make it do what it do. Today is my homegirl's birthday. Yesterday was my niece's birthday. So, yeah. I hate I couldn't be there. She stay in Texas. So much going on in the world. But, you know, you keep God first and pray about it. And he got the last say so of what's going to happen to you. But, yeah, he do give you common sense, too. So, use it. Yeah, it's true you only got one life to live. But, Don't nobody want to die today. You already know. I guess I'm supposed to cut that, right? I ain't got time. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and my little bootleg drawer. Go ahead and open the shower curtain up. Inches, it says it is. So what I'm going to do is try to just press the lines. Make sure I press on the right side. You know your girl to be doing stuff. So I'm going to press on this side here. So what I'm going to do is just try to go down each area in a line. Hopefully I don't have it all crooked. But at the end of the day, it's my shower curtain. So I ain't even really tripping. But I do want to kind of make it look decent. Get somebody an idea of how to make their own at home. So, I ain't got time to be cutting on paper, y'all. Just tell the shit. And then, I'm going to press. Try to get some of the rankers out the spot I got to get on. And I do got my heat press set. It says, right now, it says 395, but it's been on for a minute, so everything is hot. Trying to make sure I get it kind of even. But how bad could it be with lines, huh? If you just going down in a straight line. And all I did was print the image. I flipped the image horizontal. And I printed like just a regular sheet. I just pushed print on my phone. And it gave me a full sheet. I don't know the measurements, so don't ask. Just find a thing and print a full sheet. That's all I can tell you. Just print it the regular way. And it gives you a preview of what it's going to look like. If it's going to be a full sheet or half a sheet, it shows you all that. We're just going to go, let it go for 60 seconds, they say. But you know your girls will be eyeballing. Don't really be counting like I should. But you should. Don't be like me. We different. Do what works for you. Follow directions. I hope it be pretty, though, because this is going to be a long thing. It's going to be long, and I don't understand. I am shipping out the mystery boxes tomorrow. You see? Got a whole bunch of them, Lord Jesus. So, mystery boxes. That was a good idea. I got the best subscribers in the world. Y'all rocking with me, and I appreciate that, because your girl was overwhelmed last night. I just want to say thank you to everybody that was on that live before they kicked us off and wouldn't let us be great. That was a great idea about the mystery boxes. I would have never thought of that, y'all, because y'all seen how I was doing it. So I thank y'all for just keeping me organized in certain ways and rocking with me and trying to teach me stuff, too. Like I said, we can only get better together, baby, and we can only grow together. Ain't no competition over here. I ain't in competition with them. If you can teach me some, teach me. If I can teach you something, I don't mind. I promise you I don't. I'm here to learn. I'm here to help. That's what I'm here for. My videos ain't going to be always perfect. Because, I mean, like, I'm just here to help. I get an idea. Somebody might like it. Somebody might not like it. But somebody might benefit from it. Try to get it a little straight, y'all. I kind of do want to do a little even, if that makes sense. Yeah, Miss Gloria, that butcher paper, I promise I'm going to use it, but I just feel like I'm going to be wasting it on the shower curtain, so I'm going to rather use the sheets of paper right now. So, yeah, that's what I'm going to do, honey. Just use a sheet of paper. But I promise I'm gonna use my butcher paper for shirts and stuff like that. Something that ain't gonna have to keep tearing it, if that makes sense. I don't want to have to keep tearing it. I know that's what it's for, but it's gonna aggravate me. Yeah. I go through a lot of copy paper and it's smaller. But hopefully I get an even, y'all. If not, it is what it is. We just, hey, ain't nobody got to see it but me. I ain't got no man, and I got my own bathroom. Nisha ain't got no being in my bathroom. It ain't for fashion shows or whatever. It's coming out good. It looks good so far. Slide on over. I'm trying to just get like, I'm gonna be, they're gonna be 4 or 5 rolls. My little shower curtain gonna be kind of naked because I ain't got time to be up here all day just going down there like that now. Hot. The damn phone gonna beep this shit. So, 1, 2, 3. So, it's gonna probably be like, fuck, it's hot. It's probably gonna be like 5 o'clock. Shit, that's a lot. Trying to eyeball it like between each of the creases. Too many to me. It's too much work. But if you're willing to do the work, you can always make something pretty and worthwhile. Sometimes you can reuse that paper if you ain't get all the ink off of it, but it'll be looking like a ash look, like an antique washed up look. Put on that thing. And then I did use the Teflon sheet because when I use the Teflon sheet, it still bleeds through and it gets all my stuff. I don't know why. What I be doing wrong? I go through a lot of paper. I really do. But at the end of the day, I don't know. It kind of works out. I'm keeping a stack with y'all. I'm a little over this. pressing it like this. I'm coming up with another idea as I'm going. I was thinking, what if I just do a whole bunch of heads going across and then put royalty or something in the middle going across. Then put her at the bottom. I don't fucking know. Y'all know how I am. I don't think until I get on camera. I think that's what I want to do because I just don't know. Thank you. Okay. So far, we had. So far, this is what it's looking like. Now this one looks pretty. I'm looking down. Okay, that one looks pretty too. Okay, okay. So, I'm thinking. Should we keep going? I wish you was here to tell me. I think I'm going to keep going. Next time, we'll figure out a better solution than what we are doing now. So I don't think I like it. I like the shower curtain or whatever with the images, but I feel like it's still going to look naked to me. So you girl need to be a little more creative next time. But yeah, I don't think I'm going to make y'all stay through this whole me pressing situation. But run into the problem, you know, I'll let you know. But I'm just going to continue to line them up underneath each other and across from each other until I make it to the bottom. And hopefully they all be even and not too bad off from each other. So yes, I'll come back with that. Okay guys, I am finished. What you think? I think I did okay. What y'all think? Okay. I did something for like a test run for y'all. You know how when you get through with sublimation paper, they, you know, it still have ink on the paper. So, I used the paper over from one of these. I think it was that one. Because that was the last one. And you see that one's kind of light. And I'm like, well, damn, I ain't pressed that one all the way. I'm like, well, let me see. Can I get more color off of it? You can see the difference in them. Kind of. But you can see the difference in these two. So, this is where I pulled that paper up and reused it on this one here. So it came out light skinned. So, hey, still good though. So, if you don't mind like doing a chocolate light skin, that'll save you more paper. I should have did it like that. Because that's a lot of paper. So, 10, 15, 20, 25. That's 25 sheets of paper that I used to get this whole shower curtain. Was it worth it? We'll see when I put everything up, but it's different. It is what it is. I wish I knew how to make it bigger. I know how to make it bigger, but that's a lot of work also. It would have still took about 25 sheets to get her whole head pieced like a puzzle, and then I would have had to slide, you know, press here, press there type of situation. But we shall see. And I'm gonna decorate the bathroom, put everything up, and let's see how it look. I haven't decorated my sink yet, so it is what it is. I think of some stuff to put on there, but that is just the soap holder and stuff like that. Then right here is the light fixture. And then it's just the little bathroom. So this is what it looking like. Nothing fancy. I tried. Your girl don't decorate. I ain't no decorator. So we just got those little things, different roses. And then I did the towel. I did a video with the towel. Tried to make it look something. But hey, it is what it is. So what y'all guys think? Make sure y'all comment, like, and subscribe. Let your girl know she did good. Thank you.
Thank you.